Welcome children. So we will continue with lesson number 3, addition. Let us have a quick recap of what we have completed till now. Equal to, addition of one digit numbers using pictures, addition using number line, and vertical addition. Now today we will be doing word problems. Now these word problems are related to addition, and that is why they are called addition stories. Addition se related hai, isiliye addition stories. Like I told you, addition story, jab aap story dekhte ho, so there are two things in a story. First is information and second is find something. So in a story, you will be given some information, and second, you will be told to find something. Now, in an addition story, if you want to know whether you have to add or perform some other operation, you have to see the following keywords: in all, total, and altogether. When you see these keywords, then you get to know that you have to perform addition. जब आपको ये keywords दिखाई देंगे तो आप समझ जाओगे कि क्या करना है, हमें add करना है. Now let us see some examples. Now this is a table. On the table there are some whistles. Can you count? Yes, there are 5 whistles on the table. And 1, 2. 2 whistles in hand. Now we have to find out how many whistles in all. Now let us see the story. 5 whistles on the table, 2 whistles in the hand, dash whistles in all. So we have got our first keyword. Aapko keyword dikh gaya? Can you tell me? Yes, the first keyword is in all. So in all means we have to add. And can you see the two things that we have to add? Yes, 5 whistles and 2 whistles. Okay, so we will add 5 plus 2 will give me 7. Yes, very good children. Okay, now let us see the next one. Next story. We have a girl named Dia and Ria. This is Dia, this is Ria. Say hello. Hi Ria and Dia. Now Dia is having 1 doll and Ria is having 4 dolls. Now let us see the story. Dia has 1 doll, Ria has 4 dolls. How many dolls do they have? Now here there is no keyword, but you can understand from the question itself कि ये पूछा है how many dolls do they have, दोनों साथ में कितने dolls है. So you know that you have to perform addition. Yes, so what is the two information that we have over here? Yes, 1 doll and 4 dolls. So we will be adding 1 plus 4 and that will give me, yes, 5. Very good children. Okay, so they are having 5 dolls. Now let us see the next story. Now this is a cage and there are some birds in it. Yes, this is another cage. Now can you count how many birds are there in this cage? 1, 2, 3 and here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Now let us read the story. There are 3 birds in one cage. So we have got our first number, that is 3 birds. Then 6 birds in the other cage. So can you see the next information? Yes, 6 birds. Now find the total number of birds in the cages. Now can you see the next keyword? Yes, total. So total means we have to add, right? So we will be adding 3 plus 6 and that will give me, tell me, Yes, 9. Very good, children. Okay, now let us see the next story. So there are 9 birds in the cages. So you have to first look at the information and second for the keyword. ठीक है, ये दो चीजें आप करोगे. Now, this is a girl. Let us see the question first quickly. Anjali spins 6 balls on Monday. Now, can you see the information? Yes, 6 balls. She spins 2 balls on Tuesday. How many balls? 2 balls on Tuesday. So, can you see the information? Yes, 2 balls. How many balls does she spin in all? Now, can you see the keyword? Yes, in all. Okay, so we have got the information and we have got the keyword. जिससे हमें ये पता चल गया that we have to do addition. So what are the two numbers that we are going to add? Yes, 6 plus 2, it will give me yes 8. Very good. So we have got the answer that Anjali spins 8 balls in all. Now let us see the next question. Now this is a boy and he is having some apples. She is a cute little girl and she is also having some apples. Now how many apples does the boy have? 2. And the girl? Yes, 3. No, 4. Okay, now let us see the question. Harsh brings 2 apples, like you can see in the picture. Neha brings 4 apples. Now, can you see the information? Yes, 2 apples and 4 apples. How many apples altogether do they bring? Now, can you see the keyword? Yes, altogether. So, we have come to know the information. Information mil gayi. And we also have come to know that we have to perform addition altogether, right? So, 2 plus 4 will give me 6. Very good, children. Now, they have brought 6 apples altogether. Okay, now you must have understood the addition story. First, you will find the information given in the story, and second, you will see the keyword. जिससे आपको पता चलेगा that you have to perform addition. So, what are the keywords? Please remember in all together, and total. That is it. Bye bye, children. Take care of yourselves.